Good afternoon. Today's Thursday, March 1st, 2012. I'm Kayla.
And I'm Danielle.
And this is SharkBite News.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Order your piece-by-piece yearbook today for $35. See the front office or Mr. Rose for details.
There's 8th grade math bench book assessments during advisory.
From 3 to 4, there's detention with Ms. Briggs in room 203.
From 3 to 4, there's a media yearbook meeting in room 502.
From 3 to 4:15, there's girls on track in room 408.
From 3 to 4:30, there's reading camp.
From 3:15 to 4:30, there is Willy Wonka the Musical rehearsal at the elementary music room.
And that's sports.
And at 3:15, there's girls soccer game at Incarnation.
At 4:30, there is a boys soccer game at Incarnation.
From 4 to 6, there's baseball practice at Atwater Fields.
The quote of the day is, a journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step. It's a Chinese proverb.
Thank you, and here's Ms. Cooper.
Good afternoon, Sharks. Happy Thursday, first day of March, and I just want to take this opportunity to congratulate our 8th grade class. By this time, all of our writing makeups are complete, and you guys did an excellent job focusing, using your pre-writing frame, and really planning out your essays and taking the full amount of time to do your best. Hopefully, we'll get those positive results back, and you'll have your opportunity to throw some water balloons and go out to lunch with Mr. Matthews and myself. So hats off to you for an excellent job with that. Today is Thursday. We've got reading camp after school, and we've got a couple soccer games tomorrow afternoon. So I want to wish our boys and girls soccer teams good luck on Friday. That's all I have today. Have a great afternoon.